Bike. Πρέπει να μ' άρεσε να φύγει. Πολύ στα σάλια του γύρου. Αν μίζεις δίκα πολύ. So they are going to sign. The hospital is going to sign first. So Mr. Yali. You can sign. No, just come this way. And sign here. Sign here. As the bridegroom, huh? You are the bridegroom. You sign here. Sign, just click on sign. So you can look up. So you know what is the job.
Sign out by somebody else.
As bright. Okay, this is for fire and for sign. As the father of the wife, as the guardian, all the father of the wife. So Mr. Quick, you can sign as the guardian of the bride, okay? Now, please let me. Uncle Khatam Yai, as the witness of the husband, or the witness of the bride. You're going to stamp. You're going to stamp, huh? What do you mean?
I'm not tired.
What you need is the couple, the camera in the way.
Okay, if you want to make pictures.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
Okay.
Okay.
Mr. and Mrs. Jeju.
Sir.
Nyeki jum okay fingela Natalia camera mu ngi dem
fingela mu ngi dem
leg right bi
joinal on ko joinal on
When you sign,
just are the two couples that came here to officiate their marriage in this Calicut. So, in this Bundung Calicut, here is the husband and the wife and their two parents standing by their side. Okay, came here to officiate their marriage in this office. And here are the husband, what do you have to say of this marriage? Lo am pro wax ci sey bi.
All the situations we have together, we share everything about
you. Okay, may God bless the union. And you too, what do you have to say? Are you happy of the marriage?
Yeah.
And did you appreciate the marriage, then?
Yeah.
Thank you. May God bless this union. And the two parents, Uncle, what do you have to share? You are?
To them.
Who are you in this marriage?
I am the father of the wife.
Okay.
So what I advise them is okay. To take care of themselves.
Okay.
And let them keep themselves.
Okay.
We try to keep away from violence.
All right.
Because okay. They have to bear.
That's good.
Marriage is something that is so difficult.
Wonderful.
To try by all means to sustain the marriage.
That's it.
So that's why.
Thank you very much. This is a very wonderful advice. I think the couples must hear what you have, advise them, and they must stick and abide by this, advice. But, Atab, Jumala Karola. Yeah, he is the parents of the husband. He is also praying for the marriage. To be blessed and to live forever and both couples to live happily side by side. Yeah, right. Thank you.
Wish you a happy marriage.
That's it. Wish all a happy marriage. Good.
photo and that. Yeah, this is for you. This is for you.
Yeah, you can get up like that.
Liloka.
Liloka.
My name is Liloka. I am married today with a Binta Holy Jeju. Yeah, I am very happy today.
If you have gotten over this marriage,
it's my first.
Apart from your concern and jealous decision, so dirty, low line, hungry.
Today, 6th of December. 2018.
You,
yeah.
Why do you want to kill man that walk past?
So me and then my wife.
Admit it. This is rubbish.
Live together. Very probably.
I'm gonna do this
together.
Think of this. You got your actions today.
In England.
Because you
regret. Yeah. So, bless me, bless my wife, bless you guys.
And sick and tired of
this world. Together, forever. Cheers.
Stop here. Stop.